Okay, here it is, July 9th, approximately 1:15 in the afternoon. Elevation's about 3,500 feet. This is known as Bait Area Alpha. This creek runs year-round. We have multiple game trails into and out of the area, down here to the creek. And the creek runs under the Forest Service Road, comes out on this far side, down around that area. Which we have major game trails coming through here. And so if somebody's gonna follow this creek, they're gonna utilize these game trails, utilize the creek. And this valley carries on down to about a 2,000 foot level where it ties in with a major river. We call this Bait Area Alpha. Another game trail over here. That's my partner, Steve. I plan on setting up surprise trail cams and a new idea we've come up. We've called it Happy Birthday Bigfoot. So what we're gonna do is visually entice and then scent with salmon. The salmon on the outside, put the can of salmon on the inside, and hopefully that's going to be enough to gain his attention, keep his attention, curiosity, draw him in, let the smell bring him in, and then we can hopefully get a good picture or a short movie of him. So that's the intention. Again, this is Bait Area Alpha, July 9. Quarter after 1 in the afternoon, about 3,500 foot level. Okay, addendum to Bait Area Alpha. Here's the output of the stream down here. You can see there's plenty of access points. My partner Steve over here has noticed on along the game trail possible tracks. Once again, in this Washington soil, not really soil, it's just a lot of buildup of needles and all sorts of stuff. It's really hard to find a track, much less cast a track. But it does appear to be activity, and this would be a really good area for somebody big and hot to take a drink and maybe even cool off in this little pool down here. It's quite enticing, to tell the truth. I just might do that myself. So checking out the area, seeing where we're gonna put the bait.